We have an alert this morning coming in from the DEP as fall is almost upon us.
The agency says they've tracked a record number of bear break-ins in Connecticut so far this year. They're reminding homeowners to take steps to avoid attracting bears. Make sure to secure your garbage and then remove your bird feeders. You should also make sure doors and windows are secure. Just this year, there have been 68 cases of a bear getting inside a home. Wow! More than the previous record set in 2022.